Rose but a wee lad. They were the biggest girl group in the UK of all time, and then the Spice Girls happened.
Yeah, 13 years since they were last on Top of the Pops. Pops, please give it up for Bananarama!